Hi, I'm Eric DeMano, and welcome back to Let's Play Tim Burton's Nightmare Before Christmas, Oogie's Revenge. I have figured out what we're supposed to do. So we're, well, we're going to go do it. We have to get the fake Oogie there to play with. Go this way first. Thing is, even if the audio glitches on these little grab the door or put the door back ones, I'm not gonna bother getting the scene from YouTube because it's a door. We had to kill all the enemies in time, by the way.
I get it. If I replace these Oogie doors with the real holiday doors at Spiral Hill, I should be able to put all the doors back in place.
Now, can we have a look in the hole that the door made? Yeah, we can go in. Shame. Curious to see what all these worlds look like. Here's the Thanksgiving door. Because it would just be far too much editing to get all of those. It's not really anything really. Ugh, more? Really? So we're definitely getting at least an A rank for combo at this level. So if we can find the next Oogie door. After we get all the Oogie doors, we're gonna go back to town and buy some stuff and heal up. Easter door. I gotta find the Halloween door. Thank you. would the Halloween door be hiding? Probably this way. Can't go that way. Back and put the doors back now? Because there's that one path we can't take yet. Because it's blocked off. That's probably where the Halloween door is. I think the only thing we can do right now is swap the doors. Which means we're going to take this opportunity to head back to town. After we swap the doors we have. at the pedestal so I can just run back here.
What was that?
Nothing I have, nothing I feel like dealing with. To watch a scene every time, really? I don't think we do. Now back to town, get some golden pumpkins, and then we'll be back. I want to not fight you guys. Is that too much to ask?
Soul robber! Soul robber! Soul robber! Soul robber!
Would you like to see something strange? Come with us and
soul
you
robber.
Can see the stars. This is Halloween.
Doing you guys a favor by not fighting you. Take what you get. Where's the way out? There we go.
Soul robber! Soul robber!
The right way back to town, but now we have that shortcut to get back up to Spiral Hill. Back down again. I'm not gonna deal with them a third time. That's just too much for me. Upping your prices on stuff, so yeah, fuck your store. I'm gonna burn it. No, I'm not. Don't have time. I had more HP than I had when I came here, so that's good. Just 9,000 for a golden pumpkin? That's a lot of money. Let's go replace holiday doors.
Soul robber!
Let's not fight this fight. No, not those. Never those. Fuck up. Never, never, never! Go away, you little fucker! Not doing this, guys. Go away. No, leave me alone. Fuck off. Not fighting you. Ever again. As they absolutely have to, I'm not fighting the worst enemy in the game. Piss off.
Robert.
why I wanted the shortcut. I hate the I like how they're designed, but the Hinterlands are so infuriating to navigate. Well, how do I get there then? Fuck game. How do I... There's nowhere else to go though. Anymore. So I have to find the Halloween door, or I can't progress. But the Halloween door is probably definitely behind the way that's closed off, and I can't get to. So the solution is... We're fucked. Great. I love it when we're fucked. It's the happiest time. Because that's a common enemy. Yeah, nothing's worth dealing with the spiders again. Sorry, no. I wish there's a way in the game I could mark off this error. It's the big sign saying no.
Soul Toe Whopper! Toe Whopper!
You know what? You know what? Fuck you guys. I'm not doing this. Not you guys. Those skeleton guys. Then where am I supposed to fucking go, okay? I have no idea now. There's no direction I haven't tried. Fuck. Fuck! Just you're packing it, okay, guys? I don't give a shit. I really don't care. Just boat guys. Just fuck off, okay? Yes, maybe there is something for the spiders. I hate the fucking they steal my money! That's not a good enemy type.
Fine tingling.
Devil May Cry should not have a Resident Evil game. Oh god, we're back here. Fuck. How do I navigate this hellhole? I hate this place. Fuck. Is this where we have to be? No. Fuck. Where is the Halloween tree? People, because I don't really have the patience for that kind of fight. Where the fuck is the Halloween door? This level's so badly designed. I can't find anything. Hate mazes. They're an enemy that's like, hey, you're gonna spend most of this fight on the fucking ground. Those have made us fail the Finkelstein level so many times. Thank you. not dealing with this. No, I refuse. No, fuck you! I'm sorry, I have no idea. I cannot figure this out. I'm lost. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing now. I don't know how to get to the Halloween door. So, I've been Merrick D'Amato, and I hope you're having a happy Halloween, because right now, I'm really not. Hi, thanks for watching. This has been played and recorded by me, Merrick D'Amato. The art was by Rafael Agrona. You can find a link to their commission page in the description below. And if you like this video and want to see more like it, like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and see you all next time. Ciao!